This collection is a set of what are called vintage prints, and these are prints that Vivian Maier developed herself or had developed for her by a photo processing service. And so they represent the images that she was most interested in seeing at a certain point in her life. Some are small snapshot-sized photographs, others are larger, and some she had enlarged to study further. There are a range of different kinds of subjects represented in the photos. There are photographs of children, individuals and groups that she saw on the street as she did her photography. There are almost 500 photographs in this collection, and they are the gift of John Maloof, who holds the largest collection of Vivian Maier photos. What we do here in Special Collections is we arrange and describe these photographs, and we will house them in archival cartons and boxes, and then we will make them available for research and teaching. We see this as an important part of the legacy of the graphic arts and photography in Chicago and in America during the mid-20th century. And researchers and students who come to look at the photographs, I think, will be very surprised to see the full range of work that Vivian Maier did as a working photographer.